Look at Miss Daisy getting in her car, gathering up her dress. She reaching for her lunchbox? Oh, it's a hat. Looks like a scorcher there, Miss Daisy. Does Miss Daisy have a tattoo? That's not the Miss Daisy I remember. Not even getting in the driver's seat. She's not even putting her hat on. What is this goofball doing? This is the worst production of Driving Miss Daisy I've ever seen. Oh, I see! Miss Daisy is being painted for Plein Air Easton 10! That's fantastic!